second bite of the cherry with his left foot, turns it back in, and it's into the back of the net there. The Cordoba players look across at the referees. In the final third, that goal could turn out to be decisive, but here's Cordoba, Andres Martin. They got Marcos Mauro, plays it across, and that's an excellent equaliser for Pio Vaccari.